guys, so I did say I would do my grocery haul for today. Somebody actually PM'd me on my fitness pal and asked me to do it, which is a pleasure, so I don't mind doing it. So I went to my local grocery shop, which is Morrison's. I've only done the little shop, just a quick one, and it only came to 22 quid, so just a little one. So I'll show you what I got. Most of it's healthy stuff for me. Most of it you'll see that's not so healthy, or is it, if it's pizza, it's from my partner. Right, so first off, Alpro soy milkshakes, chocolate, and these are 61 calories each. I'm just pretty sure. No, there are 120 calories. So it's not terrible if it's a treat, and they're not dairy, so that's one thing. Low fat garlic and herb dressing. 18 calories per 30 ml portion. So that's that. Cross and black quill hearty vegetable soup. And that is, half a can is 81 calories. I also give these to my daughter for like half of it for a meal. For my partner, Goodfella's pepperoni thin pizza. What's that? Dalmio bolognese sauce low fat. So that is, per 100 grams is 33 calories and has a 500 gram jar. So that's that. Some corn meat free southern fried chicken bones. That's that. And per burger is 123 calories. The salt's a little bit higher, 1.3 gram, but so that's not terrible. These are for me, they're a little bit of a treat. 4 potato skins baked and filled cheese and jalapeno, or jalapeno, however you pronounce it. So 98 calories per, like, for one, and they're pretty small. That's up. This is from the fishmonger, which is like where you can get your like meat and from fish and all that, where people do it fresh. This is smoked bassa fillet, skinless and boneless. And this is 2 kilograms, no, 0.195 kilograms. So it's not much, it was just a 2 pound fillet just for the corn chicken pieces. Per 100 grams is 89 calories. Just some bits. Egg mayonnaise sandwich filler for my partner. Some more vegetable soup. John West tuna with a twist of lime black pepper dressing. Some cakes on my partner. Coconut original soy milk. This probably has the less sugar and calories than the normal ones from what I've read. From the back of reading each one. I don't know about the rice and what the other ones. There's rice and something else milk. But from the soy milk, from what I can see, that probably has the less calories at 40 calories per glass. And 1.9 grams of sugar. From what I've read anyway, if you know different, tell me. Mars ice cream bars for him. And probably for the baby. Classic coleslaw. The reason I got the normal one, not the reduced fat, is because the reduced fat one tastes awful. So I decided to get a little one of the normal one. Another vegetable. Scampi wets. So 219 calories, half a pack, and I would only probably have a quarter of some salad. Chicken corn nuggets. They're for baby, mostly, because she likes chicken nuggets, so I thought I'd try and swap them, see if she can be a bit healthier. She's pretty healthy, but it's always good to be a little bit more healthy, isn't it? Some cooked ham. This isn't for me. I might cut up a little bit for my salad, but most of this is for sandwiches for them. Fine sea salt, just to sprinkle on some food. So I'm looking off the baby. And last of all, some cheese. So, turn your hands. It's not much, just a kind of a... Hope you enjoyed this. It was just a basic, what I buy for a top up, I guess, a week. This isn't my full one that I'll show on Thursday. But if you like them, tell me, because I know I like watching them. They're really interesting. So my shop came to £24.52. That's my receipt. So I hope you enjoyed. Please comment and subscribe. You know, if you enjoyed watching them, ask me any questions. I love hearing from you. See you later. Bye.